Hello, Heise Guitarcraft here, and we are here to settle an age-old debate, true bypass versus buffered bypass on a Dunlop Crybaby. These are both GCB 95s. The first has been modified, the buffer is completely removed, and it has been wired for true bypass switching. The other has been left completely stock. Here's our true bypass tone, an Epiphone Les Paul Custom into a Vox AC15. Now for the buffered bypass. Now the buffered wah tone. And finally, the true bypass wah tone. So there it is. You can listen with your own ears, make your own judgments and opinions and such, but you know, that is up to you and how it best fits on your board. Heise Guitarcraft, signing off.